sure you made it to the best pro shops. So we really recommend it because it's free.
It's free and the setting is beautiful. Ahorita van a ver cómo está todo bien decorado. La mamá ya la tenemos aquí lista, mira.
This is her nap time.
So that's what she looks like. Y con sus zapatitos rojos. ¿Verdad, mi amor?
Yeah, it's a vibe in here. Yo nunca había entrado a unos best pro shops, but I can see why people like it, because it's like puro outdoors type of stuff. Pero ahí está Sana. ¿Dónde está? Oh, he's right there. Waiting. Just waiting. Right, honey?
Y Leila aquí entretenían con los niños atrás de nosotros. What y'all bring me here for?
Y'all think she's gonna cry or not? I think she's gonna cry. Do you think
I
she's
think,
gonna cry?
Creo que sí va a llorar.
What do y'all think? We'll give you a few seconds to decide.
Before the chaos.
Those of you who voted que no va a llorar, y'all got it.
Pero sí quería, le estaba haciendo. That was super fast. I highly recommend for y'all to come here. Lo haces sign up on the website. Mm-hmm. You select the slot y la línea va rápido y ahorita no hay nadie.
Yeah.
No hay nadie. We've never been here. Nunca hemos venido at Bass Pro. That's what it is, right? Yeah, Bass Pro. And it is a vibe for sure.
That's
for
true.
Sure. Like, puedes venir. Obviously, we're not fishing people, hunting people, but
we will be.
After today. Wait, so how do you put it?
The other way.
Así, right? Ven, no sé.
Así.
Así?
There. Let's go. Take the shot. Starbucks on you, sino lasses.
Thank you.
Ahorita está un señor aquí con los pescados y dice, no sé qué pescado es ese, se me hace que es un catfish. Y digo, I don't know, it feels like, pretending like I know about fishing. Alright y'all, so we officially made it home from the Bass Pro Shops. Las fotos estaban chidas, pero bro, the rain is killing us. Ahorita we're getting ready porque vamos a ir a la graduation de Jera, mi cuñado, el brother de Caro.
Jera, so you're walking across the stage, right? What would you do if you trip and fall?
The worm.
The worm. I said
that? Now we're gonna look like a salamander.
Then we're gonna start doing push-ups and shit after.
Yeah, you might as well just do a push-up. Like, I'm gonna do the worm. Oh, look at charm. Black tie.
Boy, look like a secret agent.
Like an ice agent.
Look at him.
He can't take himself serious.
Hey.
David anda un poquito pedito.
Pero no nos trajo nosotros.
Dice David, I'm a little buzz. Sí, nomás está así. Y dice Baldo, no nos trajo nosotros.
Mira, mira.
And then you got my dad over there, but we are finally here. No está tan lleno, pero it was a little bit of traffic getting in, right? You would say?
Yeah, a little bit. Not too bad. So I guess because it's a winter graduation, so maybe that's why. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but the thing I don't like about graduation is que ya cuando dicen el nombre de la persona that you came to see, after that it's just like, okay, oh, like when it's like, right, they wrap this shit up. We're good.
And my brother, his apellido, our last name starts with an A. So he's going to be like one of the first ones. Yeah, so we got a whole hour to just kind of sit here and chill. Yeah. Right, David?
And we didn't bring snacks.
No snacks. I asked David, I was like, there's no food stands here or anything. You know, get a little hot dog, some chips.
You
want to see
no baseball game in this bit?
Not Dad with the AirPods.
David, how does it feel seeing yourself from up here? Because David was a recent, not recent, but like 2 years ago?
No, okay, 3 years ago.
Like, it feels good.
Feels good?
Yeah, I went everywhere. Like, we got here like a whole hour ago, and then I went to our spots and stuff.
Yeah.
How do you think he's going to take his picture? You think he's going to be serious, laughing, or making a silly face?
He's going to be like this.
You think so?
And the reason we asked, porque Valdo, for his bachelor's, we're going to show you what type of picture he took.
I can't
insert like clip here. Yeah, and I'm like, that is so unprofessional, but Valdo's Valdo, you know? If you are a college graduate, comment below, let us know where you graduated from, and shout out to all y'all students. Mm-hmm. Keep working hard because it will pay off, we promise you.
So we did find a hot dog stand, and that's where we're going right now.
David dijo, nomás vamos nosotros para no tener que traer para todo el clip.
It's not about the paying part, it's about having to carry all this shit back.
Yeah, so then que traeme mostaza, que traeme ketchup, we're just going down real quick.
Yeah, apenas agarramos nuestro hot dog. David already go over here finishing.
I've never had a pretzel before, that's why I want to try it.
Is it soft? Mm-hmm.
How are you? You want this?
I didn't even try it. I'm a
cold. Hey, she over here judging me.
But look at her.
Ahí viene mi papá. Miren, hey. ¿Todo ese hot dog te vas a comer?
He's gonna go right.
Look at him. He's searching.
He's waving at him.
I caught that.
My eyes got watery seeing him. Such a long time. But that just goes to show that there's no time limit to chasing your dreams. We're proud of you, Adam.
Audience, join me in congratulating the newest graduate to the university.
Woo! Presenting the candidates from the Department of Kinesiology, Health Promotion, and Recreation, Gerardo Acuna Espinosa.
Congrats.
Thank you.
And then you got the dad with the beer.
Hola, hombre. Atención de las cuerdas. De la gente que le gustan las canciones por fuera.
Chocolate strawberry.
Bajo la luna me convierto.